You've hidden in the shadows for months and put a huge dent in our women's locker room, striking fear into our roster. Look into my eyes, Blair. I'm not afraid of you. You didn't get me the way you wanted to, so you can keep hunting for me, but now I'm looking for you. And I will hurt you, just like you hurt the rest of our women. And that's not a threat, Blair. That's a damn promise.
Wow, there's somebody that has grown up right before my very eyes, and I must say I'm proud of her for sticking up for herself, Vic. It's about a fight now. Oh, yes.
Sticking up for herself and the rest of the women's division.